The newest numbers from the Department of Health.